Welcome top news today.
Donald Trump is the least popular US president since World War II. And now it seems like his presidential authority has been damaged as a new poll reveals his predecessor is still more popular. Barack Obama edged his successor as the most admired man for 2017, a Gallup poll found, marking the first time since 2008 when a sitting president hasn't won the annual accolade. Hillary Clinton, meanwhile, is the woman Americans most admire for the 16th year in a row. Both Obama and Clinton have been outspoken advocates for LGBT rights during their political lives, with Clinton producing an entire manifesto of commitments at the 2016 presidential election. The Democratic nominee won 2.9 million more votes than Trump, but lost the election due to the USA's Electoral College system. 17% of those surveyed named Obama as the man they most admire, compared with 14% for Trump. There was a wide partisan split, with 35% of Republicans saying Trump was most admired man of the year, and 39% of Democrats picking Obama. Trump's unpopularity is holding him back from winning the most admired distinction, Gallup's Jeffrey Jones wrote. The incumbent president is the usual winner, since he is arguably the most prominent figure in the country, but when the president is unpopular, other well-known and well-liked men have been able to finish first. The Republican maverick shocked pundits and politicians when he won the 2016 presidential election. But things soon took a nosedive in the polls. His approval ratings, though lower than some predecessors, were at a reasonable 44% on the 20th of January. They slowly declined from 44.8 in January to just over 40% by the end of May. Since the transmilitary ban was declared, President Trump has seen a significant decline in support. President Obama asked the Pentagon to lift its long-held ban on transgender soldiers serving openly in the military in June 2016. At the nine-month mark, he is now the most unpopular president since Harry S. Truman, the United States' 33rd president, who entered office in 1945. Just 37% of Americans approve of his job performance, the lowest for any president at 9 months in office in polling dating to 1946. 59% disapprove, a new high for the 45th president. Related 56 retired generals condemn Trump's transgender ban. Pray. Trump is the only president since Harry Truman whose first-year approval rating is underwater. https://coqui5bcsviewthisweekpic.twitter.com/obnia2t This week at This Week Abyss, November 5, 2017. This includes half of Americans who say they disapprove strongly, twice as many as strongly approve of President Trump. Most voters also say he is failing to deliver on key campaign promises, up 14% from April to 55%. That figure is lower than the worst rating on this question for either of his two predecessors throughout their two terms in office.